best. All right. Thank you so much for joining us tonight on the KTLA 5 News at 6 and 6:30.
We will see you right back here at 9, 10, and 11 for continuous news updates. Just download the app or go to KTLA.com. We'll see you tonight.